the start of the new football season brings a new team of players that have big shoes to fill of some of the key members of the defending four-time Sun Belt Championship team. There are perhaps no bigger shoes to fill than the ones left by the Trojan defense. Star players such as Bear Woods, Boris Lee, Brandon Lang, and Cameron Sheffield have all moved on, and it's up to the new Trojans to continue the legacy.
Our whole front four and two of our linebackers and two other guys in the secondary are guys that we've got to replace, got to find new help coming in. Got some backup guys from last year and the year before who've played snaps. We've got guys who have played for us in different roles and whatnot, and you know, they've got to step up and be ready to play ball.
This year, they talking about our defense, we lost a lot of players. We all just trying to stay together. Got a lot, I think we ain't got much experience, but in our secondary, the guys been starting out more. We're trying to build that chemistry and spread to the ball, main thing.
The question on many fans' minds is how quickly will the new players on defense gel together and keep up a long-standing tradition of tough Trojan defense?
They're really athletic, really fast, and so that really helps on defense. They cover ground good, and so I think they have a really good shot at being really good. I never really doubted them. I thought they were going to be really good.
We feel good about the group that we've got. They're really hard workers. We've got some athletic ability on the defensive side of the ball, and just got to get everything together and playing hard together, learning, doing what we want to do, and be able to focus and play each and every ball game.
During the Trojans' first fall scrimmage, the new defense showed exactly what they can do on the field of play.
I thought we did some really good things defensively as far as getting after it, hitting people, knocking the ball loose, getting on turnovers.
We just continue to fight, and just coaches kind of help us out, calling the right defenses, and we just sprint to the ball, trying to stay together.
The Trojan fans have their first opportunity to see the defense in action when the Trojans open up the 2010 football season at home against Bowling Green. Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.